Hi, I'm comedian Urzila Carlson, and I'm here in Mount Dandenong at Joost Bakker's Zero Waste House. Now, I'm standing right next to all of these bees and these beautiful purple things, and I'm, as they would say, extremely uncomfortable and a little scared. Now, I'm going to go in and go check what it's like to live with zero waste. Can it be done? And also, let's go see if we can find Zac, because he's here somewhere. Zac! These mushrooms just grow in here. That's coffee. That's just blocks of coffee that a barista will whack out, and now mushrooms grow in there. I once went foraging for mushrooms in the field. I think I lost about 5 years of my 20s. I can't remember anything, but it was a wild time. Now, I'm going to show you the literal circle of life. The worms feed the trout, which then, oh, did you see that? Nearly ripped it in half. So these guys then feed these tanks. This is all vegetables and stuff, and people eat that. This nutrient-rich water runs in there, which then feeds the yabbies and the freshwater mussels. Then we, human beings, come and we nom 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 nom, eat all of that. Then we have all of that stuff that we put in the compost and the worm bin, and then we have the worms again. Do, 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 do. Circle of life. That's License. Ask me if you want to use that song. Oh, I'd give that a few minutes if I was you. That's a bit, as we like to call it in zero waste terms, nutrient rich. It goes down there, hits the tank with the worms. They go, and then spit it out over the orchard. If you had told me this morning I'd be nibbling on tiger nuts, I would have thought I'd be in Survivor. This is the OG of nuts. It's sweet, it's crunchy.
This is not even nuts.
Yeah. Just put some water in it, then we're going to drain it in a sack, and you get milk. And it's better than normal milk, and it's better than any of the other nut milks, because it's not a nut. These are really good. You want some of these nuts?
Absolutely.
That's harder than I thought. I can hug that tree. She doesn't want to embrace me. Actually, it's quite comfortable. This is Sam. Do you want me to get that? Oh, he's having a wee. Let me just block that out. He's having a wee. Like, that's not right. We shouldn't be watching that. Okay, so we just pick some of these giant proteas. We're gonna go put them in some water and get some water for myself, you know. It's being out here, it's quite tiring and hot. Hot work, I had to hold three of them. Come, Sam, let's go get a snack. I'll let you eat one of the proteas behind Dad's back.
No way.
All right, the crew has left. Joost has left, even the dogs have gone, Sam is gone, but I live here now. This is my new home. I'm going to be farming proteas and working with the bees and just living off the land. I want you to ask yourself, what are you going to do to live a better, more sustainable life?